wishing I had never woken, begging God to rid my head.